Mamuzi and her army now run unchecked. Growing arrogant and rich on limitless spoils, desperate mother and a very sick baby. Quickly, the merchants of death come calling. They laugh at her suffering. It is only a matter of time, and her son is gone. There will be no sentiment. The commander's orders are simple. What's ours? It does not matter who you are. No one can oppose a force this size. Not a grieving giant, not anyone.